everyone. So we're backstage at the T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas, and I'm not going to show you the set list. However, I am going to show you some of the guitars we've got here. So,
some things around the place. What else can I show you that's exciting? Over here. These amazing, really old Fender twin amps. Fantastic. This is Keith's side of the stage, stage left. And of course, Daryl's side of the stage. And what do we have here but all of Daryl's fabulous plectrums? Turn towards the crowd, okay. I can do that. Here we go, so the crowd is filling up and it's a seated arena tonight, so obviously not going to have the same craziness that we had in South America. Yeah, start me up. Here's hoping that they play that tonight. What do you think the odds are? So these are some of the other crazy things going on stage. Some of our amazing riggers going up, climbing up these things rather than me. Over here, some more beautiful amplifiers. Let's see who's shooting this. Hi, it's Elizabeth here. I'm shooting, but I'm, you can't see me. Come to a stone show and I'll wave at you. right. What kind of guitar is it? Is this Mick McCorber? No. What is it? Okay. Alright. It's Malcolm. Oh, okay. Oh, it's Malcolm. This is Malcolm. And how old is Malcolm?
Malcolm is from 1953. January 8th. But don't say that.
Okay.
Is that recording?
Okay, 1953. Cool. Yeah, that's amazing. So even guitars have birthdays. Yeah. Here are Keith's guitars. Here are some more of them. One day I'm going to take you guys for a proper tour and you can look at all of these. Acoustic ones. And here are all of Daryl's fabulous basses. Let's see now, we'll take you over to stage right. Ronnie's side of the stage. And here we go, Mr. Wood's guitars. You're a fearless man. okay, so here I am by Ronnie's guitars. Does anyone want to see anything in particular? Let us know the first song. I can't do that. You know I can't do that. You just wait. Go to rollingstones.com and check out the live blog and you can see that. Let's have a look at you. Wish to be here. Oh, I wish you were here as well. Let's see. Look at this beauty, there's Malcolm. Where are the boys? The boys are backstage. Okay, well, I think we're doing good tonight. I'll just take you out onto the main stage and show you the I think that's it until the show. So check out the live blog that's going to rollingstones.com really soon. Have a great night, everyone. And should be a good one.